Hello, guys. I'm playing FIFA 15, the demo of it. So, that's the head chart. For my Minecraft LE, Winos, let me know what paper you or show you what I want me to do. And I will try to, spill it. I would say I know how to point it. So let's play FIFA. I got 15 and 14 for the demo. I'm sure I'm doing them. I'm not really a fan of soccer. That was my first goal against me ever.
Frank maybe from Barcelona. Not a good position by the defender.
Oh, wow. And then just seeing this one will be hard to do.
Well, my final thoughts on that disappointing Barcelona season of 13-14 and the Tata Martino's saying goodbye. But he got another year of his contract. He's got space, got to be.
Oh my god. 2-0.
Has made it 2-0. That's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day.
Seems like my teammate don't want to do nothing. Now what on me? And my goal we want don't want to do nothing.
Nemanja Matic. Diego Costa. Brilliant opening. And here's the shot. Saved it.
Nope.
Off
half time. 2-0
So we reach half time. 2-0 the score.
Come on.
Here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Iniesta. Nemanja Matic. And we'll get it back again. Cesc Fabregas.
I need to do a shot.
Diego Costa. Got past his marker. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too. Score from the free kick, and the goalkeeper's actually done well here.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Diego Costa! Goal! Fantastic header! Well, they are dominating, and the force is with them, as the scoreline shows. Lionel Messi.
Oh, I really don't know what is going on there.
Sometimes they have all week to practice, and he should be able to do better, even though it is his weaker side. Well, it's probably sensible management that, on a yellow card, the last thing he wants to do is lose him now through suspension.
Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Eden Hazard. Wants to get at him, and he's got past it. Here is Xavi. Lionel Messi. There he is. Stopped him there. No fuss, no bother. Good strong challenge. Looking for Hazard. No, the cross really not developing into anything in the end.
I really don't know what is going on.
Cesc Fabregas. Great interception. Diego Costa. A goal kick. Cesc Fabregas is the player who's giving way. Pedro.
That's the year reaching that age.
Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. That's Philip Queta. Diego Costa. Oscar. Ramirez. He's got space, and the shot's off.
My.
He's scored spectacularly. It's one-way traffic, I'm afraid.
Four nothing. No. So now I think the
one side to the other, and a big difference between the two teams at the end.
So see you guys next time.